And here's a clip that's not a boss fight for once. But still pretty cool regardless when I discovered this. Like, I didn't know you can actually do this. Which makes you survive that fall. And deal a hefty amount of damage to that crystal lizard. So I thought that was pretty cool. So this clip is kind of like a mini challenge. Because these guys are pretty hard. I based them in the Iron Passage. I think that's what it's called. The co-op area. And the first time I fought one of them, he destroyed me. I mean, I'm doing a fair amount of damage to him, but then he does so much damage. You have to learn how to roll. That really actually staggering him after a certain amount of hits. And somehow got hit twice, and now I have to retreat, because if I don't, he's gonna destroy me. And right there, he just fell for some reason. Being in the future, yeah. In the future, I am able to fight these guys with relative ease. I just find that funny, like when it just does the overhand smash attack on me, and I just fall flat on the floor. Pretty good rewards fighting them. And there you see me fumbling with the controller again. That's the only problem with the 360 controller. You try to switch to life gems and then you manage to switch to the bow or crossbow. Luckily, this place has like a hidey hole for me to run in and regenerate my health. I managed to beat them. Yep, the Iron Passage. So, Smelter Demon, Part 2. I think most people can consider this to be one of the hard bosses of vanilla Dark Souls. In my opinion, this was a pretty bad run, even though I managed to beat him. There were just so much things that went wrong with this. But I'll commentate on them as the fight goes on. First thing, I could have attacked him more while he was powering up the sword, and there I kind of dodged really early. you're at a bad timing and was in an unfortunate place during that attack. All these bad dodging. See, again, I've been rolling too early on those. But at that time, that was pretty good. But I forgot that he had that AoE attack for some reason. Shield block that, but I didn't dodge that. And I did it again, unfortunately. And at this point, I was wondering whether I should just give up this run or whatever. I ran out of Estus, and when you run out of Estus, it's not usually a good sign, but it means you have taken so much damage. But somehow I forged on. Luckily, I had Life Gem to save me. I guess at this point, I was like, I'm committed. Does the AoE to get in to attack. Not the most perfect run, but I still beat him regardless. And here's a clip of like some weird glitching out thing where I try to backstop this guy, but it doesn't really work. It's weird, kind of weird.